We have breaking news this morning. One man is in the hospital after an overnight shooting in Madison, and the gunman is on the run. News Channel 5, Sophie Nielsen-Colding joins us live from Vanderbilt. That's where the victim's being treated. And Sophie, first, how's that victim doing this morning?
Well, according to police, at last check, they said he had a life-threatening injury. He was taken here to Vanderbilt after he was shot in the chest at an apartment in Madison last night. This all happened on Kate Street at that apartment complex where police say this victim lived. The police say that he was in his car when he was shot. And police are trying to figure out what happened in the moments leading up to that shooting. They think it may have been a robbery, but they are looking to talk to the victim in order to confirm some of those details. They have not been able to do that yet because the victim was hurt so badly in this shooting. As for witnesses, police say nobody saw the actual shooting happen, but people did report seeing a man dressed in all dark clothing running away from the crime scene shortly after those shots were fired. So they're looking to track down some possible leads this morning and talk to anybody who may have seen or heard something that could help them find the shooter this morning. Live at Vanderbilt University Medical Center, Sophie Nielsen-Colding, News Channel 5.